my head turned.
I'm trying to get that way. So.
Yeah, you will not be taking it. AL is high.
Okay.
AL is high. You can get that way quick.
I'm ready when you guys are.
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready, man.
Tell us your name.
Is it on?
Yeah.
It's on.
Shit. Oh, can I swear?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. I'm alive. I'm okay. Just send them the money. Please. I can't drink anymore. My liver's gone. Yes, Dave.
Tell us a little bit about your filmography here. What started you? What were you first in?
My very first part was 21 Jump Street. Actually, it was my very first role. It was a guest star. I'd never spoken on screen before. And all of a sudden, I got like 40 or 50 pages. I was like, oh my God! And then it all got bad from there. Just kidding. Yes, Dave.
Tell us about Andromeda.
Andromeda. It was a love affair. I hated it. I loved it. And it wasn't fair. But, and I'm not even drunk there. Andromeda was funny because I started with a recurring role, and it ended up, it killed me, but they kept bringing me back. And then finally, they decided that I was one of those house guests that wouldn't leave, and they said, why don't you just come and stay for a couple of years? It was fun. I had a great time. And I was on it full time for 2 seasons, and I had about 5 or 6 guest episodes, mostly with Kevin in the beginning to work with, and then after that, the whole cast. A lot of fun. It was fighting. And I got to play drunk in season 5 for the first half of the season. And I got so good at it, they were actually thinking I really was. They took the flask away. That was the first sign of trouble. I won't give them the flask anymore. There's only water in it. Fighting. Did a little bit of loving. Did a little bit of comedy. So it was pretty much the kind of role I always wanted.
What's the newest project on your agenda?
I just did a film called Deck the Halls, believe it or not. Christmas film. I believe Lifetime will probably air it down here. And I don't know what types of distribution they're doing. I play a guy who you may think is Saint Nick. You may or may not. I may be. Maybe not. I don't know. He's a little crazy. Sort of like Dave. And prior to that, just did a horror film. My guess is it won't come out at Christmas. Deck the Halls might come out at Christmas. Horror film may come out around Halloween. It's called Tooth Fairy. And it's about a tooth fairy. Not really a fairy. Not really a tooth. Together.
It worked.
And there was rumors that I had an affair with this tooth fairy. Rumors. Yeah, we ended up in the same bed together, and sure, she may have cut me up a little, but not that I liked it. It was new for me, and I was inexperienced at the fairy tooth, I'm dyslexic, took care of me. I cuddled, and then she cut me.
Have you ever been to Dragon Con before?
I was here last year with a friend of mine, David Winning. He was a guest. I was more or less just pitching a ride. And that's when I thought, oh, that's kind of fun. It took me by shock last year. I wasn't quite ready for the costumes or all the people because this is still fairly recent for me. And but I had a blast. And I had too much fun, as you can tell. I'm having too much fun right now.
If you had to come up with some adjectives about Dragon Con, what would they be?
Is insane an adjective?
Yeah, that'll work.
That's my adjective. Almost, it's suffocating, exciting, confusing, overwhelming, and really, really fun.
Cool. That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.